Hey, we're at Manuel.
Manuel.
Who is Manuel? I don't know. So I ordered the enchilada verde with the homemade green tomatillo. He ordered the chili relleno del mar, roasted poblano pepper stuffed with bay scallops, shrimp, fresh blue lump crab in a chile de arbol crema topped with broiled queso gouda. And Flip ordered the lomo de puerco, natural pork tenderloin grilled and served with pineapple, guajillo, salsa, and avocado pumpkin sesame seed salsa.
And well, it's either or, but I got both.
Oh. And what you got? What kind of drink did you get?
Kind of spicy margarita.
Spicy margarita. And you got the lime cucumber?
Cucumber lime martini.
Cucumber lime martini. I got a diet Pepsi. I'm the designated driver.
We're so getting wasted.
Philip, are you excited about Guardians of the Galaxy?
Uh-huh.
Why?
Very good.
Why?
I'm root.
Cooked on a feeling. What does the raccoon say? Thank you.
The what? The raccoon?
Yeah, what's his name?
Rocket raccoon.
Rocket. What does Rocket say? There ain't no thing like...
There ain't...
No one like me.
Yeah, someone. Yeah.
Except me.
But me. Except me. Something.
So, let me tell you what happens. So, it starts off... Say, I'm sensitive to spoilers. Say it.
Emotion.
I'm sensitive to spoilers. Don't you think you're taking it a little too seriously?
Why so serious? Oh, now I got the scars.
Are you excited about Guardians of the Galaxy?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Because I'm a sucker for superhero movies.
Why?
I'm a nerd.
What does being a nerd have to do with superheroes?
They like superheroes. It's like a requirement.
Is it?
Yeah.
So that means I'm not a nerd.
You like superheroes. You like the Hulk.
I do like superheroes. I don't like all superheroes. Nor do I like everything related to superheroes.
Perhaps you're more opinionated than others.
It's not a call opinionated, it's called taste. I have taste. I'm not like the 8-year-old boy in all of you guys, like, just...
You're not like, squee!
Being fed into liking things because you're supposed to like them. I like them because it's good. So, I'm actually not excited about Guardians of the Galaxy.
No, not.
I have a feeling it's gonna be a very boring, basic plot. And that I only really like the special effects and the humor.
It's pretty much your outlook on every movie.
No, it's not. Sometimes I get excited for the story. I mean, Guardians of the Galaxy is like... Yeah. I just can't see it being that intricate. Apply. It'll be better than Spider-Man. But
she's excited about Jupiter... Whatever.
Ascending.
Jupiter falling.
Look at her face. It's going to be so good.
Standing up over my table. With like elf ears. No. He's actually half wolf.
Half what?
He's half wolf in that.
He's an elf.
He's not even an elf.
Wolf.
It's just stupid. Anyways, I think it's going to be a good movie. Guardians of the Galaxy, not Jupiter Ascending. Jupiter Ascending is going to be stupid. Like, crazy stupid. But Guardians will be okay. It'll be more tolerable than Spider-Man. And I think if it keeps me laughing, I'll be fine. But I'm really sick of this PG-13 crap. I'm ready for rated R. I need to see more rated R movies.
There hasn't been many rated R movies lately, that's
for sure. I need rated R.
You need a Deadpool movie. Yeah. Rated R.
Rambo 5.
I'll take Rambo 5. Oh, speaking of which, Expendables 3 is apparently leaked in full high-quality definition. Yeah, I wouldn't imagine you would be able to.
Desserts.
What?
Death by chocolate.
These things don't fit over my sunglasses.
No. Where are we?
Where are we?
Uh-huh.
The iPic.
What's the iPic?
That's the place where the seats move.
I laugh my ass off.
So we're at the Epic Theater, and I accidentally bought 3D. I failed. I bought it 3D. So we're gonna have to watch this in 3D.
This is how good it is. Is that great? That's awesome. 3D.
Do you like seats that
go to the future?
These glasses aren't that bad.
Diet Coke, no ice. Straw's about to fall.
Oh,
sorry.
Oh.
I assume it's nice. Oh,
thank you.
Hello and welcome to iPic Now. I'm your host, Casey Messer, bringing you the latest in entertainment and what's new at iPic. July is coming in hot, and who better to bring the hilarity hotness than Melissa McCarthy and Tammy?
After these glasses aren't that bad.
And learning of her husband's infidelity,
the ones that I'm wearing.
Not a good day.
Yeah.
Those are the new ones, right?
I think so. Someone really wants to go to Bangers with us, huh?
It's their second anniversary!
Oh. Wait, get back inside.
Get in there.
Get back inside.
Get in.
Okay.
Wait, don't open the door again. No,
I got the harness on.
So I'm gonna be like lying on the ground licking rocks in a minute.
daisy. I mean sausage.
I'm gonna go take you over to see the smoking animals. They got four whole animals getting ready to cook for 8 o'clock tonight. Oh, that's Sarah. She's our favorite waitress. Is called Cadillac. It is smoking a pig. And that over there, what are they smoking? I can't tell. Can't tell what animal is what. Something smoking in there.
You guys.
Oh, I know. That's the lamb. That's the lamb rack. So the pig must be in there. And then they said an antelope and a goat. So the goat must be in there. Or is that the goat? I don't know. Yeah.
This morning and I have not-